and Kyle. The title of the book I read is Arthur's Bad News Day. This book is written by Rella Henderson Mijard. This book is about Arthur. And he always spent time doing the same things. But he had a baby sister. He was anxious. He had a baby sister. His anxiety disappeared. He likes his sister. His sister likes him too. I learned that a baby sister is a good friend. And I recommend this book to anyone who wants to have a baby sister.